I married someone who bores me to death. He makes almost the same joke every night, right before dinner. Sometimes I forget to laugh. Sometimes I do, before it ends. I married him because he's rich, in case you started wondering. No shame in that. I think about killing myself most of the time. But an idea struck me last night, while he was inside of me. I don't deserve to die. He does. So tonight's dinner should be special. Not necessarily like our first. Definitely like our last.